Svechnikov across. Rebound, Aho! They score! Jammed in by Jake Gensel, I believe. There are a couple of Canes right there in front. Great pressure on Shesterkin results in a goal. And perhaps it was Jarvis as he's first to the bench.
It is Seth Jarvis. That puck was bouncing around the front of the net. The Canes, as you mentioned, it started to crowd down, push more people to the net. But to do that, you've got to win the puck. Svechnikov does win it. Brent Burns, who shoots the puck in high volumes, had a very quiet afternoon. Gets this one all the way through. Aho's shot goes right through Shesterkin's legs, and there's Seth Jarvis to jam it in the open side.
It was terrific all year long. He led them in scoring.